ready, guys.
Got 90 kilometers down. Made a quick little pit stop for breakfast. Got some little curlers. Some sort of donut thing here. And a fried banana. A deep fried banana. Just a quick little break. We didn't have breakfast this morning. We're about a quarter of the way. Man, it's cold this morning. I mean, some parts have been hot. Sometimes they're really chilly, like some valleys. But it's been really good. We're in Buntai, where we came in the other day, where we took the shortcut. This is the town that we popped in at and went onward to Phongsali. But this time, we're not going on the dirt road. We're continuing on the paved road onward to, Pak Nam Noi, where we'll have lunch. So that's probably another about 80, 90 kilometers from here. And then we'll be about halfway for lunchtime. But the roads have been pretty nice. So now they're getting nicer, so we can even pick up some more speed and get going. But we love our local snack. It's funny, all the kids are on their like morning break. They're all like staring at us like, oh, these random foreigners just pulling in. Whenever you see the kids bundled around something, you know there's some good snacks.
Give me that back. Give me that back. I'll take this one.
Alrighty, guys. We are at our final stop before our final destination. This is stop 4.
Oh, we have to get more fuel, no?
No, we don't.
No?
No, we're good. Ooh, we didn't stop in Udensai because they don't have an Amazon cafe. So we just got fuel there real quick. And we went onward to this little viewpoint that we usually stop at anyway. So far, I think right now we have... So far we've driven 284 kilometers. So we're more than 3/4, more than 75% done, thankfully. But we're not there yet. It's 3:30 now, so we still got a final push to go, but we still have, drum roll, 60 kilometers to go. It's not too bad, but from here it's pretty good roads and they'll open up a bit. It's not too, we got I think at least another 20 kilometers of like windy mountain roads, and then it opens up and we can kind of push it.
60 kilometers. We're probably going to get there right as the sun sets, 5:30. No, what am I saying? Yeah, 5 o'clock. 5 o'clock, probably. About 5 o'clock. Find a hotel and check in and rest. Ugh. So ready to just not be sitting on a motorbike. It's been fun, don't get me wrong. But it's crazy. I can't even believe we've been driving since, 7:30 this morning? Mm-hmm. It's like 7 hours on a motorbike. But you just start to lose track of time and where you are and everything. You know? Hi, honey. It's like, yeah, just leave me and my chips. Anyway, so we're going to have our little chips, our drinks. I'm going to go take a pee off the edge of the world, which I always do when I'm here. That's what I call it. It's just a viewpoint thing here. But and then we'll make our way to Nong Khiaw. We made it. Nice little room for the night. We had to ask like 5 different places to see if they had a room. Finally, we found one that has one. So we took it, and just in time, because now they're also fully booked. Crazy. I didn't expect it to be this full here in Nong Khiaw, but I can understand why. Coming for a nice view, it's full sun.